If you use the money washed in the shrine's spring water, it will increase many times in amount and return back to you. This 800-year-old shrine is only accessible via Kamakura's hiking trail, connecting Kita Kamakura Station and the Great Buddha, and is made almost entirely of rocks. With Zeniarai translating to coin washing, I've noticed that more recently, many people have started washing their credit cards and larger sums of money. Would you believe that?